Welcome to Creative Digital Indonesia. In this video, I will teach you how to make an AI presenter like me. There are many websites and applications that can make it, however, you have to spend a lot of money to subscribe. The price is still expensive, and you are not free to be creative because the video duration is limited. And this time, I will give you a way to make it free and unlimited. How to get it? Just use the CapCut application. You can create an AI robot like me to create various video content, such as news videos, advertising videos, educational videos, or videos for social media such as YouTube and TikTok. Let's get started and open the CapCut application. There are several ways to make videos using AI characters in CapCut, and this is the first way. Create a new project. Then select the media to be used as the background for the video project. Drag to the right to adjust the duration you want. Then you create text by selecting text and select add text. Enter several words, for example, like this. Select the check mark when you have finished typing. Then you select AI character here. And you can choose which AI presenter character you like. Many choices of AI presenters with various costumes and poses here. Let's try this AI character. Hey, good to see you. Wait a minute for the AI character application process. And let's play to see the results. Hi, how are you? This is how to make an AI presenter robot. And you can delete this text from the screen. You can also edit the text by clicking on the AI character and select Edit Script. For example, I will add a few words and click Save. Wait a moment for the process. Hi, how are you? This is how to make an AI presenter robot. Here I give you free tutorial. You can also change the AI presenter's voice. Many choices of voices that you can choose. You can also change the AI character. Hey, good to see. You can also adjust the position of the AI character. If you have finished it, then you select export to save the video to the gallery or your device's memory. Then select done, and this is the final result. Hi, how are you? This is how to make an AI presenter robot. Here I give you free tutorial. It's easy, right? And next? This is the second way to create videos using AI characters.
Like the previous step, open the CapCut application. Then create a new project. Select the media for the video background that we will make. Drag the background media to the right to extend the duration of the video. Then select text and select AI Writer to create an automatic video script. Enter text according to your idea. For example, we will make a video on how to make a video using the CapCut application. Lalu tekan enter dan tunggu sebentar. And now the video script is ready. And you can edit it first if something doesn't suit your wishes. If it is correct, then select confirm. And select add AI character to add an AI presenter to the video.
Hey, good to see you.
And choose one of the AI characters that you like.
Hey, good to see you.
Wait for the process to complete. And the video is ready.
Hello everyone, today we're going to learn how to make a video using the powerful and easy to use video editing software, CapCut. CapCut is a free all-in-one video editing app that allows you to create stunning videos.
You can edit first before saving the video to your mobile phone, such as changing the text style, changing video script, changing the eye character, changing the voice, add effects or background, and so on. Once finished, just select Export to save the video to your phone's gallery. Select Save to Device. And done! The video has been saved in your phone gallery.
It's easy, right? You don't need to think a lot about writing a video script to make a video. Just type in the title of your idea, and the AI engine will write a video script for you. Next, the third way to make an AI character video in CapCut.
Open the CapCut application. And in this third method, we will use script to video. Here there is a choice of several script to video categories. And we will make a video with the title How to Make a Video Using CapCut. So I chose the tech info category. Enter the title of the video we will make here. You can add additional information below it, or you can just leave it blank if you are confused. And you can determine how long the video you want. Then select Generate Script. Now the video script has been created, and there are several video scripts that you can choose from. If you have decided which one you like, then select Generate Video. You can select Smart Generation, so that CapCut makes all the video material. And now the video is ready.
Hello everyone! Today, we're going to learn how to make a video using the fantastic CapCut APP.
Next, select Edit More, because we will edit it to add the eye character. And the first step is to delete the voice of the video script reader in the row above this audio. Click this back button and click text. Then you click on one of the existing texts and then select eye character. Select the eye character you want.
Hey, good to see you.
Select the check mark and wait for the process to complete. And let's see the video.
Hello everyone, today we're going to learn how Dotio make a video using the fantastic CapCut app. CapCut is a powerful video editing app that allows you...
You can adjust the video first before you save it. When everything is finished, you can export the video to your phone gallery.
That's the third way. By using the script to video tool, you can easily make videos without having to prepare a lot of material for the video, because with the help of AI technology from CapCut, you can create videos just by entering some text.
Same as before, open the CapCut application. This time we will use the business template provided by the CapCut application. Then select a template with eye characters. Here are provided many templates for making advertising videos, accompanied by eye characters. And we try one of the templates. Let's try this one. Select Create Ad with Eye. Here enter the name of the product, for example a hair dryer. And add a product description or select an existing tag. Then add product photos. Then select Generate. Wait for the loading process. And the video is ready. You just have to edit or adjust it according to your wishes. And when finished, save it to your phone gallery. And done.
Are you tired of dealing with a bad? Introducing our new hair dryer, the ultimate solution for your hair care troubles with its ergonomic design.
And those are some ways to make videos with AI presenters using the CapCut application. By using the features in the CapCut application, you can make videos with AI presenters for free and unlimited. You can download the application in the video description. Don't forget to keep following the Indonesian Digital Creative Channel by subscribe, like, comment, and activating notifications. Hopefully, this video is useful for you. Thank you for watching.